Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another video tour. Today, we are outside of 66 Wheatley Road in Old Westbury. This home is situated on 2 acres down a private road in the award-winning Jericho School District. This home was built by Premier Building NY, and if that sounds familiar, that's because this is the same builder as my Laurel Hollow listing. Thankfully, we were able to sell that home before completion, and that's why I was able to lock this listing down. Today, I'm gonna bring you inside on a full tour, share all of the exquisite finishes. There is nothing spec about this home, and I can't wait to show you all the details. Before we go inside, I wanna share all of the amazing exterior details of this home. We really set the tone with the double-dipped custom color Maybach cedar shake. You've got real stone across the first floor of the front elevation, blue stone, lead-coated copper, gutters, leaders, standing seam roofing, amazing AZAC trim details, and all of this professional landscape. As you come up this driveway and pull up to this house, you're not sure if you're in the Hamptons or you're in Old Westbury, and that's exactly the idea. Welcome to your new home, where the class and craftsmanship of the exterior carries right into this elegant double height foyer. We've got amazing trim details all over, paneled walls, coffered ceiling, and these trim details carry into the dining room and the living room on my right and left. And this is a center hall colonial where we've staged the entire first floor so you can really understand the scale of these spaces. Now follow me this way through this main hall. Right this way, we've got a finished basement where we're gonna take you guys last. We have a beautiful powder room with stunning marble and inlaid tile details. And without further ado, let's get right to the showstopper of this house. Check out this amazing kitchen, custom cabinetry, marble countertops, marble backsplash, a true breakfast area, and this amazing flow leads to your backyard, mudroom, guest suite. You've got a beautiful family room over here, Wolf appliances, Sub-Zero fridge. You've got space for a coffee bar, which is a very popular feature nowadays. Kraus sink, Brizo faucets, pot filler, built-in range hood. There's no detail here that was spared. And this mudroom, I'm a big fan of this herringbone style tile, where anywhere you see tile, there's radiant heating. We've got a 3-car garage, custom built-ins, and this would be ideally a pool bath. You've got handicap access for the shower, no curb, a second laundry room, which is a big plus whenever you decide to do the pool. And we've got several exits to the backyard, including this one right here. As we make our way back through the kitchen, you'll see we have an under cabinet microwave and a wonderful butler's pantry with walk-in storage, a wine cooler, a sink, and this dining room. Coffered ceiling, raised panel walls, lots of natural light, and with this 10-person table, you can really see yourself having holiday dinners, hosting special events at your home. Same with the living room. Raised panel, beautiful crown moldings, and whenever you're ready to pick your interior light fixtures, we'll be here to install them for you. As we make our way back into the family room and onto the guest suite, I wanna pause for a second to point out some amazing details. We've got speakers all throughout this space, double French doors going out to this gorgeous private backyard, and this is the first of 3 marble fireplaces. I love the mantle, the marble cap, the amazing trim details that tie into the rest of the raised panels. Now let's walk our way over to this beautiful guest suite where this builder has checked every box. You've got a walk-in closet, and all the closets in this home have their shelving systems installed already. Another beautiful marble fireplace. All of the TV locations have been pre-wired already with Cat 6, electric, and coax. And right this way, you make your way out to the backyard, which is just an amazing feature for whoever's staying in this space. And of course, being an ensuite bedroom, you've got a beautiful bathroom with all kinds of features, wood look tile, marble vanity, and subway tile shower. Now let's make our way upstairs. We have 5 bedrooms and 4 full baths. Before we make our way into this showstopper of a master suite, I think it's important that we stop and take in this foyer one more time now that we're on the second floor. These raised panels finish in satin white with this coffered ceiling, light fixture, and picture window really sets the tone of elegance as we make our way on this second floor. And we carry these same raised panels from the first floor up to the second floor. And when you walk into this master suite, you just gotta say, wow. You've got this beautiful fireplace, his and hers walk-in closets, and right this way, we have an absolutely stunning marble master bath. We've got a separate water closet here, a custom steam shower with a bench and linear drain, custom vanity, and all these lights that you see are all separately switched. So you can really set the mood based on how you're feeling. If you're enjoying the soaking tub with a couple of candles, you're not gonna have all these lights on. You've got space for your linens. You've got a door that goes here to this balcony, mahogany decking. And it's just beautiful out here to have a cup of coffee or read a book. You can see your front yard, you can see your backyard. It's just stunning. Now that was a stunning master bath. And these two walk-in closets, they are equally impressive. I love this dark, rich color for the first of the two walk-in closets. You've got tons of storage, including drawers, cabinets, and this closet right here, this is the showstopper. You've got an island, you've got space for probably 100 pairs of shoes, full-length mirror, double hanging, long hanging, and you have this locking drawer and tons of storage on this side. What's there not to love about this master suite? Once again, we've got 5 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms on this floor. I've shown you the beautiful master suite. There's another ensuite bedroom on that side. And on this side of the second floor, we've got 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, one of which is a beautiful Jack and Jill bath. We also have this double closet right here where all your media wires come down. We've got a pull down staircase where we've got space to basically walk around that whole entire attic. And we've got this laundry here, which I love. I love the contrast of the cabinets, the marble. You've got space for folding, a separate electric panel, and a sink right here. And these 2 bedrooms right here are connected by this Jack and Jill bath. Once again, you're pre-wired for all your TV and internet. And this Jack and Jill bath is something else. You've got a walk-in shower, soaking tub, double vanity. I'm obsessed with this light fixture. The door hardware, the trim up here is all just perfect. You've got another walk-in closet, TV wall here, bed wall over here, and this last bedroom right here is awesome. I love the bathroom in this one. You've also got a walk-in closet here. There's a nook here for your desk with a separately switched light over it, which is a really nice touch, and you've got all your pre-wiring there as well. And we've got another marble bath with a walk-in shower. I love all the details of this bathroom. As we make our way downstairs to the basement, you've got another 2,800 square feet of living space. You've got a 10-foot ceiling height. On that side of the basement, you've got an outside entrance, plumbing in for a large full bath, and a bedroom perhaps with an egress window. It could be used for anything else. We'll call it a bonus room. And right this way, we've got this large, open entertaining space. It's a blank slate, really, if you want to add a gym down here, a movie theater, some glass doors perhaps for a gym. You've got this egress window right here, and obviously, you guys knowing me, this room right here captures my attention. This mechanical room is a work of art. You've got a large storage tank, wall-mounted boiler, double electric service, transfer switch for generator, all your radiant zones, your heat zones, your central vacuum, it's all contained in this professionally done high-end mechanical room. Oftentimes, the rear elevation of a home is just not as beautiful as the front elevation, and that's just not the case here. You've got so many amazing details. You've got this real stone fireplace. Those are the doors that come out from the guest suite. That's the balcony above. We've got the basement outside entrance. And as we make our way this way, you've got 2 sets of patio doors, this beautiful bluestone patio, and the standing seam lead-coated copper really pops here. You've got security lights, pre-wiring for all your cameras, for your audio. And this backyard is just pristine. It's freshly cut, fully sodded, and there's nothing that you gotta do here except move in and start enjoying this backyard. Of course, you can always add a pool down the road, and the builder Premier Building NY will be happy to help you with that. But this driveway, the three-car garage, it wraps around to the front. I mean, everything about this property is just stunning, and this could be your home today. I wanna thank all of you for watching this tour. Once again, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, youtube.com/pinnaclerealestate. And if you don't already follow me on Instagram, @pinnaclerealestate is my handle. Have a great day, everyone.